Okay, we're back with, I think it's number 10. Right, this is getting a bit scary now. So, we've just had a big battle in Spain and nearly lost, but luckily kept our border. About to have another battle now. And this time, I think, I'm just going to... So much.
You have further orders. March.
Okay.
My skills are yours.
At your command.
Chase him down. Just kill him. Field of Mars, so we'll take one of those and we'll just go down and see how our infrastructure is. We've got one army down here, like a horse and legionaries. We've got one here. Alright, well, we definitely need another army. So let's get 1, 2, 3, some horse. Okay. And up here.
Ready for battle. On the move. Waiting for more orders.
Settlement
for Rome!
Why not? You want to walk? You better walk. Now we can get 3,050 if you just spot it. It's not.
Ready for orders.
So we've got one, two, we can build an army here. We have an army here. We have a small army here. We can upgrade these, but I'm worried we're going to lose them. So I'm going to come down to here. We can see we can do a little bit here. Some food like 24. Okay, so we upgrade that to 2 points.
Ready for orders. To your duties, men. It is a great and glorious thing to die for Rome.
Right.
We hunger for battle. I want hourly patrols.
Let's see what he's got.
Commander?
See what he's got.
Once.
Oh, this is another full army.
Ready for battle! Commander.
At your command.
Ready for battle.
Commander, make haste, men.
We hunger for battle.
Not a lot I can do there. Let's see what we've got down here. These will get attacked eventually. Minus four. We don't want minus four. Ah, that's what we do need here. He's all right.
Ready for battle.
Minus 19. Why is that minus 19? Okay, let's end turn there and see what happens. Another big army. Still not 100%. Alright, let's see if we can win this one. We'll have to think about this one. Artillery. So we want to be able to see them.
Field artillery ready.
White horse. Horsemen. We'll kill them all. Light horse.
Here.
Warriors.
We're going to put Turkish troops. And one of our biggest legions across the top.
Melee infantry ready!
Brave Romans to a man!
We really are okay, we're going to put our bows. And put our bows here. And onager here.
Skirmishers! Warriors ready!
I haven't really got enough because I need someone here. I'm going to take one of those.
May the gods grant us the strength to prevail against the gods and keep this place for our people. I will bend my every effort to this struggle, and I know you will do the same. We will hold.
Hopefully the artillery will do a lot of damage. Everything backed up here, so we can come down behind it. Have we made this a killing ground? We don't like it from behind.
Roman, ready for duty.
That's what we've learned from this.
Your orders? Fight for glory!
Now these we are going to have to hunt down. Speed it up. gonna do. Great victory, 2,000, lost 200, brilliant. Okay, kill them.
You have recruited so many units, the treasury is buckling under the weight of their upkeep. Capturing new territory would spread the cost as well as putting your troops to good use.
Let's see what troops he has.
What do you wish of me? I do enjoy a little sabotage. I have failed you.
For a minute.
At your command. You will march till your feet bleed. Let them cower before Rome.
So to resolve that. We're going to take the money and we're going to leave. We're not going to hold that.
At your command.
Right, so we're going to put a dignitary in there. And we're going to put a dignitary in here.
What do you wish of me? We hunger for battle.
At your service. On the road again. No further orders.
Three.
Deserves better. I am sorry.
We need an auxiliary army.
What do you wish of me?
Commander? We hunger for waiting for more orders. It is a great and glorious thing to die for Rome.
Right, so what I'm doing is I'm making sure I've still got an army in the places that we've got. Making sure my tax and money is good. I've got a dignitary there, which is quite good. Need to get rid of some of these. Mercenaries, but at the moment we just don't know what's happening. If I can take Vercingetorix, I will be happy. Alright, let's go down to Spain. We've got an enemy army here. See what happens then. End turn. Sweet technologies. I know this battlefield.
Orders.
perform them.
Field artillery awaiting orders.
Okay.
Melee warriors!
Okay, keep the smallest ones back.
Legionaries.
Keep the main guy back.
Yours to command.
Put one across here.
Skirmishers.
Skirmishers there.
Roma.
Over in front.
By your command.
Nice meat shield.
Enemy troops awaiting orders. We await okay. Your command. Jupiter gives us strength. Okay. Enemy troops awaiting orders. Romans ready for duty.
Centurions.
Yours to command.
Okay, so we're going to have to keep an eye on here. As soon as the onagers are out of ammunition, we're going to have to get the crews off and back to safety.
Jupiter gives us strength.
I think that's all we can do for the minute. No, it's not bad.
Gauls are by turns cowardly and stupidly brave. Today, I hope, we meet Gauls on a day when the gods of stupidity require
proper. Speed it up. Speed. And hopefully the onager will start firing soon. There we go. See what's happening. The onager's firing away. Hoping the artillery is. Say goodbye to your captain. He's gone. Stop those down there so they're in target range.
Warriors!
Recruit. There we go.
Hold, Romans all!
Let fire.
Warriors! We hunger for blood and battle!
Back, men, back! Run, Gushu!
Miraculous. Oh. Back. Shoot at their backs, it'd be much more effective. Don't know if I've time yet. And if we can shoot at their backs, you know, and come on, fire. If you can fight a long range, it's good to.
Missile armed fighters!
What is it? Good for the minute comes in.
That fat bastard on the right! He's mine! Down, lads! Down! They make a nasty noise, but... Veterans! Calm down!
And they've gone. We need to get some sort of peace going. We can't be doing battles all the time, otherwise we're just going to run out of money. So let's end that battle there.
Treaties have served us both well, but now the ancestors tell us to stand alone. We are done with you.
Oh, they're a client state of the Rutini. Okay. That's a big army there.
Ready for orders.
We've got a reasonable army. Can we make it to that?
The way is blocked.
Yes, we can. It takes their money. only 1800, so we'll just capture it. Right, and that does our flank there as well. We've got soldiers in here to protect that. Sad. Couple more.
That's your command.
They'll probably want to attack us afterwards. So now we can save bread and games. Games it is.
How may I serve you?
I suppose we need to see what's up here.
My time is better spent feasting and hunting than living. I cannot stomach your cowardice. Your people...
Okay.
Gods of the afterlife, spare my arse. My... My time is better spent feasting and... I cannot... I have little gain in wasting the day on you. What you... What? Peace? When your skulls... Peace is not to our taste. Peace. The sword is different. And ale. And the screams of your women. Not peace.
Okay.
I fear I betray my people by agreeing, but I have no army of words to oppose it.
I guess one last word about them. Now I've got to get rid of the mercenaries. They're costing too much. So let's go through each army and see if we can get rid of the mercenaries.
At your command.
Who we got here?
Ready for battle.
Haven't got enough money for all the land. we're going to have to retreat somewhere. Let's go over here. Right, they seem to have moved back there. I don't really want that. I do really want with that.
That's your command.
The moss. Yeah, I don't want that. I just want my borders here to be safe. And these to be profitable. 20, 20, minus 80. I need an army down here. Let's see what he's done. Well, I think we're going to leave it there then. We've got plenty of money coming in.
We hunger for battle.
Alright, one more turn. Oh, why did I do one more turn? Alright, we're gonna have to fight that. That army should die. This army's gonna be a bit harder. And I've got rid of all my mercenaries. Let's set it up like we did before. Stop them using this, it's much better. No rubbish troops to put there this time, so I'm gonna put a line of proper infantry. Skirmishers. And meat shield. Okay. Meat shield here.
Ready! legionaries!
120.
Melee troops!
97.
Legionaries!
82.
We'll hunger for blood and battle!
Legionaries!
65. These two of our reserves. We'll hold there. Start battle. Speed it along. Let's have a look at big map. Ah, now they're coming in from behind us. That could be trouble. How fast are they coming? Alright, let's change this slightly. Come on, quickly get back on those things.
Infantry ready! Legionaries! Cut them down! Brave Romans to a man! Skirmishers! Ballista! Take aim! Proud Romans, all! Melee infantry ready!
Right, minimum.
Legionaries! Advance at speed! Jupiter gives us strength. Melee infantry!
Alright, that's it for this one. I'm gonna call it a day for that recording, and that's nice. Okay, she's down. It's over. Just kill them all. Okay. Alright, see you next time then.